Hello everybody, my name's Alfneflum, welcome back to Dragon Age 2. I don't think Meryl moves in with me actually until the third act. So I decided to just go back through again and just stick to my guns. Attributes. You need constitution, you weak ass, easy to murder mage. Good, now put more. Okay, that's maxed out. That's all completely done. Guess just shit, level up how you please. You can level up how you please now since I've gotten you to 40 cunning, which is all I need from you. So here's what we're going to do today. We're going to go do the Fool's Gold. Just going to clear out, start clearing stuff out. Clear out the side quests and stuff. And then start moving on to the main quest. Staff for you, or did I sell that staff? I sold that staff. Oh well. You'll eventually get Freedom's Promise once I get some other stuff. Once I get more points into my blood magic, then I'll start using it. Once so that's actually gonna make it viable.
About what?
Anything? Everything? I can't figure you out.
The past's past. I learned that young. If it can't bring you gold or giggles, what's the point in dwelling on it?
Maybe the chance to fix a mistake? Make things right again?
Hey? Our mistakes make us who we are.
That was almost profound.
Fuck you, Anders. That was profound. That's how we learn. That's how we grow.
Are you one of Yevon's sons?
Master Hawk? Please help me. My brother, Marin. Iwan locked him in with the Darkspawn. He sealed the door. Left me here and bolted for that passage. He's gone mad. All he cares about is that damned sword.
What sword?
Last time I was here, we picked this place clean. What's your brother looking for?
Iwan called it the Heart Drinker. He says it's the masterwork of an ancient smith from this Taig. He bought a book from one of the Orzammar caravans. It had the location of the sword. Or at least to the golems who guard it.
This sounds familiar.
Another greedy dwarf. You think he took lessons from Bartrand?
Maybe I should have seen this
coming. I should
have
brought Varric with me if I was coming down here.
Iwan has been obsessed with that thing. He wouldn't tell us about the sword, but I never imagined he'd leave us to rot.
Maybe we should look for this sword. Sounds like you missed the best thing in here.
I don't care about the sword. Please. Save my brother.
I'll save Marin.
Get back to the surface. Looks like I have a date with the Darkspawn.
He's on the other side of that wall. You need to find a way to reach him. Please, come tell my father as soon as you have news.
So now I gotta figure out how to do that. And what's over here, might I inquire?
From the darkness.
Oh, you sensed those. Come on, move. So now this one. Yeah. Thanks for the heal, Anders. Take care of Meryl. There we go. So let's go this way. I gotta remember how to get to the guy.
Anything interesting happening around town?
Shit, how'd I get in there? Save the game, because this is what I want to do. Now, I want to save him. Do we go through the door on the other side? I don't know. Or what do I do about this? Can't remember. Okay, back it up. I can only save one of them. Oh, right here. Here it is. Yeah, here we go. I'm sorry. Everybody kill the emissary. That bolter. Let's see what his response is. Very poor. This is why Anders sucks. This is why he sucks, Amy. Like, good God, healing was majorly nerfed in this. It's almost impossible to stay healed.
Stone, I thought I was done for. Wait, you're Master Hawk. I can't believe it's you. I had no idea the Deep Roads would be like this, that the Darkspawn would just be everywhere. I've heard the stories, but It's not the same as actually being down here.
This is no place for you.
Next time, leave the darkspawn stomping to the people with the big swords. Sound good?
Or maybe I should get a bigger sword.
Oh, all this talk about swords is making me blush.
I knew Iwin was up to something. He got so evasive every time I asked about the blighted sword. I still can't believe he betrayed us. Do you think he's alive?
I'm sure he'll be fine.
From what I've heard, he's just as nasty as the darkspawn. Maybe they'll crown him their new king.
He wasn't always like this. You know, I never realized what the dwarves in Orzammar are up against. They fight these monsters every day of their lives. I don't think I can sit by and let my people die while I enjoy the easy life of a merchant. Not anymore. Come find us when you return. I'm sure Father will want to thank you for saving me.
So, injury kit. Injury kit. Injury kit. Drink up.
Doesn't look like he got a chance to use the control rod.
Try the rod. Yeah, I know. Time to fist your butt hole. Fisting. Ah! What was that? Big baby. Here, kill the emissary. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it fast. Kill it dead. Took its heart out. Eat its kidney. Fine, you won't heal them, I will. Wrong button. ogre. Kill it. Kill it fast. There we go.
The Darkspawn smashed the chest. Fine. But did they have to piss on it too? These are my best boots.
Maybe there's still something to salvage in this mess.
Emily spill troop. Yeah. If I remember, the only way to get the sword intact is to save Ewan. But the sword is actually pretty much crap. Like, I think it's not even a weapon you can use. It's just rusted so badly. Let's go. Or is there a faster way out there? I don't know. I don't want to be stuck here any longer than I need to be. I hate the deep roads. What's right here? What's that little nook right there? Alright, so that's taken care of. Now for high time to finish off that quest. See what's in the chantry for the halibut. For the halibut. The halibut.
Suppose the Quinari scratch their heads with those horns in the way.
Why do you think I would know?
I should take a trip to the
Because
country.
You know lots of things. I wonder if they rub their heads against tree trunks like Hala do.
I'd pay a sovereign to see that.
I wonder they seem so cranky all the time.
Oh, I thought she wasn't going to say it.
Iwan, he's not with you. I had hoped.
Father, I told you it would be too late.
He tried to kill Meryn and Emrys, and you're sad he didn't make it?
His betrayal isn't lost on me, Dira, but he'll always be my son. You've given me back two of my boys, Maser. I'm in your debt. Please take this as thanks.
If you do save Ewan, he's infuriated at what he did, so he sends him away. Kicks him to the curb. So what's going on here? Something in the chantry. And something... Oh yeah. Bartram. Let's go in here. Take care of this. Then change my party. I'll swap Isabella out for Varric. Get rid of Anders, who can't heal for shit.
So, a drunk says the Grand Cleric funded zealots through a rogue Templar. This is enough evidence for you.
Don't forget the kidnapped Kunari. That too.
Hey, it's not like the Templars are going to like me no matter what I do.
The Grand Cleric, please. Tell her... Three Kunari leave an estate. And let her finish.
Sarah Hawk.
Sister Patrice.
Mother Patrice. Time has changed us both. Grand Cleric Elfina cannot grant an audience to just anyone. What do you want?
Kunari trouble in you again.
Funny how you and issues with the Kunari seem to go together.
And you always assume their side. I was naive when last we met. I did not want you dead, but I felt a death was necessary. That may be too fine a point for you to understand, but you must admit, you came out the better for it.
You set me up years ago.
I know you, and I know someone is abusing the Grand Cleric's seal.
Who are you to question who serves her grace? I am sorry, but I see no reason to let you pass.
How about the fact that her authority was used to abduct Kunari? A pause that says you knew. But does her grace?
The Grand Cleric trusts her stewards to enact the wishes of the Maker.
Naughty girl.
It sounds like you've been bad. This will shock her grace, no doubt.
Stubborn. All right, Sarah Hawk. If you won't abandon this, let me offer you something. The Templar you seek is a radical who has grown unreliable. Confronting him may do us all a favor.
And his relation to you is...
He is my former bodyguard, Ser Von El. Assume what you wish, but I offer him to you as reconciliation. Meet me at this location. I invite you, Sarah Hawk. Come see the unrest these Kunari have inspired.
I invite you, Sarah Hawk, to walk into a trap.
It's her game for the moment.
To quote the dragon from Dragon's Dogma, the ramblings of an upjumped zealot make for tedious listening. Take you. And I was gonna take you somewhere, yes? Let's go. Good point. Viejo!
Yes? Is it like you thought? It's nice, isn't it? He seems nice.
Yes, he's very nice.
I know, and you're so cute when you're with him. Not like normal you at all.
Haven't you got something unholy to do?
No, we're following Hawk. That's important too.
Funny how she doesn't disagree with the unholy bit. Okay, so. Hightown. It's interesting how there's no marker pointing toward Bartran's place. Like, holy crap. Is that just a glitch or something? Or was it always like that? I can't remember. Keep in mind, I only beat this game twice. I didn't play it for hours on end. Over and over like I did Origins.
Bianca is a very pretty name.
I'll tell her you said so, Daisy.
She can't actually hear you, can she?
Of course she can. What kind of question is that?
Wait, are we talking about your crossbow or something else now?
Yes. I would have replayed Inquisition a lot, but it's a big game. I actually just got a lot of character, but I don't have Barton a lot of time really to play it for.
Much with this place, has he?
I don't get it. My sources saw people making deliveries here just a week ago. This looks like it's been empty for months.
Maybe it's some kind of trick.
You think he put the cobwebs up to discourage tax collectors?
Well, you're thinking it's a trap. Great. It's been ages since my brother tried to kill me.
And here we go. Time for some epicness. That's going to be hard to retrieve. Let me grab that real quick. Stick that right there. You're all gonna die.
So that's how you greet your brother, is it, Bartrand? Fine. Say hello, Bianca.
Sons of bitches! No cooldown.
You want a piece of me?
Boinga.
You want a piece of me? You're pathetic.
Kickback. What does kickback do? Awesomeness.
Oh, Baron, please forgive me, my brother. I was just jealous of you. How could I ever compete with you for mother's love?
You're strong and handsome, and so very smart. What?
Why lie now about this? What have you to gain?
What do you want from me? I broke in, I found my brother, and it was awkward. Family business.
No. I think there's more to it.
Fine. You want the gory details? I'll give you the gory details.
Yep. Yeah. But that's still just such an awesome sequence. Like, first time I did that, I literally, all I did was just stand there in one place and just shoot. At first I was thinking like, good God, is Varric really this tough? And he's good. Not that, he's good. He's one of the best archers. I think we agreed that, me and Amy agreed, I believe that he's the best archer in the series. He's just not that good. Come here, boys. Raise the guard. Point. Ribs.
My brother, do to these men. They were completely out of their heads.
You're about to go find out. Okay. Feeling okay there, Evelyn? Excuse me while I drop this right next to me. Increased commander. Now that's where the weird shit starts to happen.
Stay still and try not to make any loud noises. Easy cake.
And whee! I would like to come in and help, even though I am awesome. I do enjoy being a one-man army, but, you know, it gets dull after a while. Torn trousers! There's 90% of Hawk's income. Right there.
Yeah.
That's it. You couldn't kill me fast enough. Alright, so let's go in here. So when does the freaky stuff happen? When does stuff start flying through across the walls?
Bartrand, what have you done?
Alright, here's this. Boink! Her flurbin. Time, 36 minutes. Getting hungry. After this, I gotta go eat and do some things. I need to go take up position.
You go through me before anyone else. Face me. I stand for all of you.
One less to worry about. Get back!
Ancestors.
Hold up. I know this man. He's Bartrand Stewart. Hugin, what happened here?
Varric, your brother. That statue he brought out of the Deep Roads. Bartrand said it sang to him, even after he sold it. I've been hiding in here, but the guards, they're like crazed animals. I didn't dare go past them. Everyone in this house has gone mad.
What has Bartrand done?
What did he do to the guard to turn them to this?
He's been forcing them to eat lyrium. Some of the servants, he cut pieces off them while they were still alive. He says he's trying to help them hear the song. Please stop him.
Bartrand's not exactly a nice guy, but this doesn't sound like my brother.
Where's the statue?
You said he sold the statue. To who?
I don't know. It's why we came back to Kirkwall. He was already starting to rant about the sodding idol and his singing. On his better days, he hated the thing, wanted to get rid of it. But the minute it was gone, he got worse.
Where are the other servants?
I haven't seen anyone alive in here except for guards. What happened to the rest of the staff?
I don't know what Bartrand did to them. By the ancestors, the sounds coming from his study. They're dead by now. I hope.
What do you mean you hope they're dead?
Just whoever, whatever you find in that room. Varric, give them a merciful death.
When you say Bartran is mad...
I assume you mean he's crazy, not just very upset.
He's hearing things, seeing things, talking to someone who's not there. That's when he's feeling good. Bartran took the servants and locked himself inside the study. No one's come out for days. And those sodding lunatics just keep prowling the halls.
Then we go in after him. Come on, Hawk. Let's finish this.
It's amazing how all the blood is on his face and not his chest. What was that? Was that from Meryl? That looked like it was from Meryl. Belt of the Primevals.
I knew this would happen!
I shouldn't have sold the idol of that woman. It was a mistake. A mistake. Bartran, get a hold of yourself. Do you know where you are? Do you know what you've done? Varric, you'll help me, won't you, little brother? Help me find it again. You were always a good one. Help you? Bartran, you left me to die. You left all your men to die. And for what? Some trinket? Look at yourself. Look at what you've done to the men and women who served you. Where's your nobility, brother? Where's your dwarven honor?
I don't think he can hear you.
He doesn't look so good. I'm not sure he even knows we're here.
I didn't come here just to leave without telling my brother he's a filthy nuglicker and demanding some answers. Why'd you do it, Bartrand? Were you already crazy before we even went into the Deep Roads? Or was it all the statue? Idol. Not a statue. It wants to be worshipped. It wants me. It wants me back. She stole it from me. For this.
Where is this statue?
Who did you sell the idol to, Bartrand?
She glittered like the sun, but her heart was ice. She will not feed it. Not like I did.
That was helpful.
So good to know we can count on you for the clear answers.
For 3 years, all I've wanted is to look him in the eye and get his answers. Why he abandoned us in that tig. What any of this was for. I guess there's nothing he could say that would make it right.
Let him go.
Look at him. There's nothing you can do to him worse than this.
No. I've been counting the days until I could put a bolt in his conniving little brain. It's not just us. Look what he did out there. How many more people will die for his folly?
He doesn't need to die.
He has to be stopped. There are other ways than murder.
Fine. We'll have to lock him away somewhere. I'll send somebody to get him. Come on, Hawk. The sooner we get out of this house, the better.
Got rivalry for that? Why did I get rivalry from Aveline for that? For sure she wouldn't condone murder. It wasn't that supposed to move around in here? Or was that some other place that has... that's stationed in this mansion? Some other quest.
Did you need something, Varric?
A stiff drink, maybe. I feel like I've been kicked by a horse. You'd think being left for dead in the Deep Roads would have prepared me for Bartrand going nuts. But it really didn't.
Could be worse.
Look at the bright side. You can spend the rest of your days as a caretaker for a murderous lunatic.
Oh, thanks for reminding me. You're a real ray of sunshine. I'll deal with Bartrand somehow. Maker, that'll be even more of a joy than it used to be. I still can't believe what he did in that house. It's one thing to walk away and leave us to die, but that...
Don't think about it.
Come on, Varric. Let's go drink until we can't see straight. That'll make you feel better.
Aw, that's sweet. But watching you get sick won't cheer me up. Much. Anyway, thank you. I'll keep looking into who bought that blighted statue. At the very least, they need to be warned about what happened.
It was Meredith.
Bad people come out at night. It would be good to get rid of them.
I never see that. And Tempest? Firestorm! There we go.
Every battle is training for the next.
Gotcha!
Flick! Y'all anyway, invisible sisters. You all had the same hairstyle. Ew. There's a lot of you. Ah, yes. Dupuy! 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 Going to the Dupuy Manor. Okay, get done with this. Get a video started editing for later. Post. I'm going to start uploading a video, then gonna head out and do stuff. Come back in time to record more.
Now we fight!
So much to do, so little time. I am the center of the storm. Who wants to be fisted? There we go.
Into a great deal of trouble for something.
Yes, he did. Shade. Longsword. This will probably be the last thing I do for this video. Should take long enough.
At least it's not will take boring.
Long enough. Look at that.
I don't think the guards waiting in the estate met that particular reception.
No, I don't think they did. I also don't think they were offered tea or crumpets.
Get ready!
So rude. They haven't offered us anything. Have it.
Why would Gaskard be inquiring about escaped mages from Starkhaven?
Yeah.
I think these have been used in blood magic.
You don't know that, but she's right.
From Kirkwall's Iron Lady? That must have been a first.
Door.
Just a foot. Why is he keeping these things around? I thought Gaskard lived alone.
Perhaps these belong to a family member.
Here we go.
Help me!
You're not him. Shit, I know what this looks like, but I didn't hurt her.
You didn't?
So the wild-eyed hysteria is just for show, then?
You don't understand. Someone is after her. I had to keep her safe. I don't know why you're here, but there's a killer out there, and I think he's playing us both. Just let me explain.
This I have to hear.
All right. We'll see if you can talk yourself out of this.
20 silver if he says, it wasn't me, it was the one-armed man.
Several years ago, my sister was murdered. The bastard's now in Kirkwall, killing again. The same way he killed my sister. It starts with a bouquet of white lilies. He sends them to each new victim. Alessa was going to be next. I took her, so he'd have to come to me. I was finally going to face my sister's killer, but then you showed up.
He's lying! He hurt me!
I've explained this. I need your blood to track you down. If he took you, it was for your protection.
Let go of me!
She'll go straight to the city guard. They'll ruin everything.
Tell me about the killer.
Who killed your sister?
A powerful and experienced blood mage. I believe he uses the women for some ritual. His victims are attractive, healthy women with few social ties.
You're a blood mage.
I could report you to the Templars for blood magic.
Yes, I've used blood magic and lyrium to augment my powers. I'm not proud of what I've done, but I had to. He took my sister from me.
You're afraid of the guards?
Can't you just tell the city guard what you told me?
Yes, can't you?
Why? I don't want him arrested. This isn't about justice. I need to be the one to bleed him dry.
Selfish little shit. How many of you risked by keeping this to yourself?
Emmerich suspected you.
Emmerich was certain you were the killer.
Of course he was. But I was trying to find the killer just like him. Our paths crossed and he just assumed I was the murderer.
You can't blame Emmerich.
You really did make yourself a target, though. Kidnapping people and all. I suppose that's fair.
You can go.
Time for you to vanish. Every man for himself.
I'm headed to Darktown. If you learn anything new about the killer, find me there. I have a score to settle with him.
And of course, rivalry for Madeline. And I don't think we see that guy ever again. What is with this? You know, I just realized why I probably never got that dialogue. I never romanced Meryl with a man. I technically only romanced her once with my first playthrough. Second one, I went with Isabella. Anywho, that's probably why. I think that's just that dialogue is just the default for just the default for male hawk.
You, Varric, have a very large mouth. I just
needed distance. And here I've always looked up to you. What is it now?
There were fist fights in the barracks over who was the model for your guard serial.
Hard in Hightown. Riveting stuff. Everyone loves a dirty guard on the edge.
Varric.
Fine. I'll start his big finish. Three chapters until Don and Brennakovic retires and opens a tavern on the coast. I sure hope he makes it. He's getting too old for this shit.
He's gonna die. This is the worst move I've ever seen. He didn't come and see.
The best armor coin can buy.
You know what? I'll check to see if you've got any stuff. Oh, hang on. Sell. 17. 15. Oh, I can wear those now. So let's see. Sebastian. But no. No bags. Yep. Now all I need is the armor itself. Dockwalker.
Message for you.
About bloody time. We'll deliver the cargo soon as we've unloaded the Antivan Queen.
Moira.
Aren't you Hawk?
Emmerich left not long ago. He said you'd arrange to meet tonight.
Really?
Did I tell him that? I must have completely forgotten.
Don't you remember sending this message?
I didn't send this.
You didn't? Strange.
That's not a good sign.
Well, I don't know. Emmerich's been acting strangely for months. It's probably just a misunderstanding.
Alright, talk to him. Go see about Emmerich. He dies.
Brilliant. I'm amazed that you found everything. My craft can begin anew. Your reward, my young friend.
Did I really get them all? Damn. Ooh, I'll take that. 105 sovereigns, oh shit.
It held an enchantment just yesterday.
Backpack and lyrium. So more stuff for me to carry. Stretch. Out here. Prime suspect. Take care of this, then I'm done for the day. I can't hear what you're saying, Barrett.
Some mage sent that thing here to kill him. Why would anyone? Oh, Maker. The murders. Emmerich was right. He was getting too close. He suspected a man named Gaspard Dupuis. Did he do this?
I don't think so.
Gaspard was only a small piece of the puzzle. I think he's innocent.
He should have believed Emmerich. I thought he was just trying for one last shot at glory. Whoever did this is a dangerous apostate that Meredith will want found. I will see to it personally.
My guardsman will find Alessa, the woman who was with Gaspard. She might still be in danger.
Thank you for your help in this matter. If you learn anything more, please come to me.
demon. Shade. And get out of here. I'm actually going pick out where I'm going to go next. Oh, so what I need to do is here in the day. I'll go. Actually, the only thing that needs me to be at night is something that can be done in the day, too. So I'm going to go to the docks and stop there. Because that'll give me plenty to work with for next time. Oh, and I gotta go talk to everybody. Talk to all my friends. All my friends in Loretta. So this is where I save it, because I don't trust other saves. So for now, thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, I will see you in the next episode. Later!